Thank you. Help me.
Thank you. Howdy. You got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a lift. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Ely would know more about these seeds once we plant them.
Hold up! Wait, stop!
Stay your wandering boots, my lad, and answer old scuba. Do I strike cutting fishermen?
Not sure what you mean.
My appearance, lad. Does it warm your shallows? Does it put a sea spray on your face?
I hadn't noticed.
Let's hope the film yet weighs my aspect more favorably. I'll have to master all my seaward charms if I have to lure it into my grasp.
Seems it liked you.
Aye. Though nae surprised. It is a great talent of mine. You see, the frilled newt is the most sensual of sea folk. Skittish, except when it spies a potential mate. It's my great vanity on this day. It is a shame to deceive him, but I can't offer a quiet home in my tank as a recompense.
Sounds fair to me.
Now, shall we continue my tale? Where did we end? Ah, yes. The monstrous Captain Wet, his crew and myself, fled aboard the pirate schooner of the filthy Zephyrs. Well, fast as the morning thaw, I could tell something was off. Wanyak, it would be look me in the eye. Och, and a dreadful stench was a-brewing his rotten beard. An augur of fate most ill. Wanyak took the helm, and with landing claws away, we flew to deep space. Putting a few lifetimes between us and those pirates. We found ourselves afield of the Perlimian trade route. As soon as the captain took his hand off the yoke, he put it on his harpoon and gave me a look like a half-starved toucan iron sprat. Scurva, snarled the vile captain. You've gone as soft as an oyster's navel. If I couldn't trust you to spare a quarren with their blaster in your mouth, I couldn't trust you to skewer the great gooba fish. Aye, my hesitance to pull the trigger had me undone. In spite of my most rabid pleas, the captain jettisoned wee scuba in an escape pod. The last thing I saw was his dread smile, crooked like a beeman's backbone. And so, my time aboard the grapnel met a briny end. Sitting alone in a pod, in deep space, with nothing but a tank of old cod and gash. I'll tell you more later, lad. The despair. Oh, the stench. It's enough to set my stomach a-churn to this very day.
Rusted, like everything else around here. Let's move. There's only the Force. Time to move.
Hey, that was nice of him. So, you're from Coruscant, huh?
That's right. And you?
Here.
This? Swap?
No, Kobo.
Fascinating! A local! You must tell me all about it.
Great to see you.
Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news. Bad news, Winnie. Datapad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
We'll see you back at the cantina, perhaps. After this ordeal, I know I could use a refreshment.
Monk makes him strong.
Is this a monastic planet?
Thank you. Over here, BD. Hey, BD. We can trade this at Doma's shop. Moving out. Come on, BD. Let's go. To center myself.
there, big guy. Mount won't reach us here.
Whoa.
Hey! For the lift. Got something to help me? BD, toss me a stim. Thank you.
need a stim, buddy.
Thank you.
Look what we found.
Another stem. Here you go.
Thank you.